Hello, this video will show how to add two materials on one object in Blender. In the last video, we have added a label onto a bottle. We can find this video in this channel. After that, I have set up a scene to visualize the label and bottle. I switch to shader editor, and we can switch to material preview and make the bottle invisible, and I close up to view the label only. Firstly, I'd like to add some texture to simulate the paper texture. I will use noise texture, Shift A, noise texture, and Shift A to add bump notes. I use echo to connect to height and normal to normal. So we have got the noise texture on the label. We can scale the noise texture. I will use 200. And we can adjust the strength. I will use 0.2. And the distance, I will use 0.2. This is the paper texture. Next, I'd like to add metallic foil texture on this area. I will use mask and I switch to Photoshop. This is the image texture for the label that we made in the last video. And I have prepared the mask for metallic foil looking like this. The white area means the area of the metallic foil. So I save it in PNG file format. I call it mask for metallic foil. Also, I'd like to add a mask for the emboss. The difference is give some blurry on the edge. And I save it to PNG file format. Mask for emboss. Now we can switch back to Blender. Now we can add the second material, metallic foil texture on it. I duplicate these two nodes, copy and paste. And change this to metallic, the metallic value to 1. And then we can add the mix shader, Shift A, and search mix shader. Collect here, and collect the metallic texture on the second shader. And Shift A to search image texture and connect to the mask for metallic foil. Use color to connect to pattern. So we got the second material, metallic foil, on the label. And then we can add emboss effect onto the metallic foil. I will add home, add image texture, and collect to mask for emboss. Use color to connect to height and normal to normal. So we got the emboss effects. We can decrease the strength to 0.1, the distance 0.1, and then we can make the bottle visible and switch to render preview to visualize these effects. This is how we can add two materials into one object in Blender. Hope this helped. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artisby. See you in the next video. Bye bye.